Don't forget to add Castillo San Felipe del Morro to your San Juan itinerary. Castillo San Felipe del Morro, also commonly known as El Morro, is one of the most famous and scenic landmarks in Old San Juan and sits overlooking the entrance to the San Juan Bay. El Morro is open daily and is part of the National Park Service, so if you're an America the Beautiful pass holder, entry is free. Otherwise, the cost of entry is $10. Are you adding El Morro to your Puerto Rico bucket list?